is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production. Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? S plus eggs, say. 8 plus eel, appeal. Sex appeal. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these 8 fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene Woods. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, folks, and welcome again to Classic Concentration. If you saw our first program yesterday, you know how exciting this program can be, especially with the addition of these 8 fabulous new cars. Our players, simply by solving a puzzle, win the match and earn the right to play for one of these cars. We've got 2 very good players joining us again today. Let's go down and meet them. Welcome back. The gentleman on my right is Russ Williams. He is our returning champion. On our last program, he won a fabulous piano worth over $3,000. Welcome back to Concentration, champion. The player he defeated is our challenger today. This is Diana Darrick. She was a champion and picked up a lot of prizes for a total value of $5,844. And we're delighted to have you back with us.
Thank you.
Now, the reason Diana is back with us is because we had an interrupted match at the end of yesterday's program, and whenever that occurs, both players automatically return to the show to compete in the next game. So let's go to work and play Concentration. Take a look at our game board, 25 numbered squares, of course. Behind those numbered squares are prizes that match each other. And for this first game, here's the lovely Miss Taylor to show you one of the elements you're going to want to discover on our board.
A lovely 14-karat gold and diamond heart pendant. This necklace contains 30 diamonds with a total weight of 87 points and hangs from a 16-inch gold chain. Furnished by Adler & Company. Alex.
Thank you, Diana. Beautiful piece of jewelry. And you can find it on the board right here at number 12. Remember where you saw the diamond pendant. To get you off to a good start, we do what we always do, and that is show you 2 pieces of the puzzle. Take a look. Number 7 and number 23. Diana, you're the challenger today, and that means you select first. Off you go.
Okay. Number 8.
CD player.
And for my son again, number 11.
Number 11. Lucky number 11, but it doesn't work this time. No match. We go to the champion. Russ.
Let's try number 19.
Satin bedding.
Okay, let's try for number 3.
Satin bedding. Nice going, champ. Way to go, Russ. That prize, of course, goes up on your side of the board. And should you solve the puzzle and win the game, you get to keep it and enjoy it. Let's look now at these 2 pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it?
I don't think so.
No, it's too early. It would be a wild guess. All right, Russ, select 2 more numbers.
Let's go with number 17.
Fireplace set.
Okay. Let's try number 10.
Number 10, we've got a tree lamp. Not good enough for a match. Diana, over to you.
Okay. Number 21.
Rocking chair. You're too young for a rocking chair.
I'd like to win it. Number 5.
Prize there is a 35-millimeter camera. Again, no match, but we're getting a look at a lot of prizes. Russ.
Let's hope I can match one of those. Let's try number 20.
Stacking tables, another new prize.
Oh, okay, then maybe we can match something in the middle with number 8.
Let's see. That's the CD player. No match again. Back to Diana.
Number 17.
Fireplace set.
Number 16.
The dining room. No match. Russ.
Now I'm thinking I'm just going to feel good about number 4.
Okay. Oh, and you have every reason to feel good. It's a wild card, an automatic match with any number on the board. Now, if you can remember some of those prizes you've just seen, pick the one you'd really like to have.
Well, I can. I think I'd like to have a CD player, number 8.
Number 8. That's the CD player, and we'll show you where the other one was. At number 1. Now, that prize goes up here.
All right.
That's 2 of them up on your side of the board, and we'll show you these 3 pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it now?
No.
All right, try it again, Russ. You're still at bat.
Okay, let's say 21.
Rocking chair.
Oh, yes, we saw that before.
Yes, you did.
I don't think we've seen number 5. Let's try that one.
Oh, we have seen number 5. 35mm camera. Back to Diana, the challenger.
Number 25.
Washer and dryer.
Boy, I could use that. Number 6.
Wild card, automatic net. We're going to get a shot at the washer dryer. Let's show you where the other one was. It was at number 2. That prize goes up on your side, Diana. And now you get a look at these three pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it? All right, you're still at bat. Select again.
Okay, number 24.
35mm camera.
Number 5.
Number 5 is a 35mm camera. That's a match. Nice going. Put that up there for our challenger. And now we'll show you these two pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it?
Don't believe what you hear?
Is it don't believe what you hear? No, it isn't. However, you're still at bat. Select two more numbers.
Number 15.
15 is the diamond pendant.
Number 12.
Number 12 is the diamond pendant. All right. That prize goes up here on the board. Okay. Now, we'll show you these two pieces of the puzzle. Don't rush into this, Diana. Take your time. Now, can you solve it?
Don't believe everything you hear.
Is it don't believe everything you hear? Yes, it is. All right, Diana. Nice going. You're going to be the champ again. And you're going to get to keep these prizes. Good play, right? All right, let's show the folks at home how we solve the puzzle. We've got the do plus NT, don't. B plus leaf, believe. EV plus the wreath plus ink, everything. U, H plus ear, don't believe everything you hear. And that's what made Diana our champion on concentration once again. Come on down here, Diana.
Okay.
You've added to your previous winnings. Nice going. Russ, I know you don't play the piano, but you've got a beautiful piece of furniture that's worth over $3,000. You are a good champ on concentration. Thank you for joining us.
So long.
All right, Diana. Here's Gene to tell you about the prizes you're going to be adding to what you won on our last show.
A 35mm camera. And a washer dryer. Frigidaire Skinny Mini Laundry Center, a family-sized washer and dryer in one compact cabinet with water miser control and flowing heat drying system furnished by Frigidaire Appliances. And, of course, the lovely Diamond Heart Necklace, a prize total worth $2,430. Congratulations, Diana.
And that means your total for 2 days up to this point is over $8,000. We're going to take a commercial break right now. When we come back, you're going to get a chance to win one of these cars again. And I'll go get that diamond pendant for you for luck. We're back with more right after this.
Created the very first ever National Game Show Day. Join us for our 4-day celebration.
This is a very, very special day for us.
All day today on Buzzer. Let's play.
It's been a long time since I've put a beautiful diamond pendant such as this one on a pretty lady.
Thank you.
It becomes you, and I hope it brings you a lot of luck, Diana.
Thank you. You've
won big so far on the program, but now a great opportunity for you. We've got 8 automobiles up there. They're worth from $6,000 to $16,000, which means that in the next few minutes, you could wind up owning the the Volkswagen Cabriolet, the Chevrolet Camaro, the Pontiac Safari Station Wagon, the Mazda 323, the Jeep Wrangler, you can go anywhere with that one, the Ford Festiva, the Renault Alliance, that's the red convertible up there, or the Dodge Shadow. You know what's going to happen here. We're going to bring down the board. It's got 15 numbered squares. Behind those 15 numbers, the names of those 8 cars. 7 of them are matched. One of them's all by itself. That may cause you some problems. But on the other hand, because you missed on yesterday's program and Russ missed, we've wound up adding 10 seconds to the clock. You remember how much time we had when we started?
35
seconds. We've added 5 and 5 again today. That means you're going to have 45 seconds. And if you do it, you get to keep the last car you correctly match.
Okay, I'm
Here's
ready.
The game board for the car. 15 okay. numbered squares. Here is the clock with 45 seconds. Good luck to you.
Thank
Off you.
You
go.
1, 2.
No.
5, 6.
No match.
4, 6.
No match.
3, 7.
No match.
1, 8.
No match.
2, 7.
Match.
4, 9.
Match.
10, 3.
Match.
11, 5.
That's a match.
12, 8.
Match.
13, 1.
Match.
14, 15.
That's a match, and you're winning. You got it.
Oh.
Remember the last one you matched?
The Alliance.
The Alliance, yes, indeed. That's the Renault Alliance convertible. And here's Gene Wood to describe that car for you.
Diana, you've just won a Renault Alliance with power brakes, power steering, AM, FM, stereo, radio. A prize package worth over $12,600. Congratulations, Diana.
You take a look at that car and enjoy the fact that as concentration champion, Diana, you now have over $20,000 in prizes, $20,900. We're going to take a commercial break. We want Diana to have at least a minute or two to enjoy this victory. When we come back, we'll put her into another match against another challenger right here on Classic Concentration. And say hi to Todd Dreyer. Welcome to Concentration.
Thank
Tell me about yourself, Todd.
Okay, my name's Todd Dreyer. I'm a native Californian from Riverside, California. I'm a financial planner.
Are you married or single?
I'm single, very much so.
Are you a good game player?
I hope so.
You're going to have to be good against this champion because she is superb.
She's
all right, let's play concentration. Take a look at our board. The 25 squares, you know about the prizes that match each other. And for this game, here's the lovely Diana to display one of the items we have for you.
Beautiful and functional when it comes to San Diego Design's Armoire Wall System. Finished in contemporary ocean oak, these pieces will display all your up-to-date electronics and room for those precious knickknacks. Alex.
Now players concentrate because this is where you'll find that beautiful piece of furniture. The entertainment center is at number 20. You remember that. To get you off to a good start, we're going to show you two pieces of the puzzle. Here they are. Number 7 and number 19. Not much of a help. It's very early, but not to worry. Todd, you're the challenger. You go first. Select two numbers.
Okay, well, let's give it a shot on number 14.
Number 14, we have an electric shaver.
Well, that'd be nice. How about number 21, please?
Number 21, fingernail dryer. I don't think he wants that. That's no match. Diana, over to you.
Lucky number 11 for my son again.
Back to your son. Entertainment center.
Number 20.
Is that where we saw it? Yes, it is. You got it. Your son's very lucky for you, Diana.
Yes.
Don't give him away.
Oh, I wouldn't.
The entertainment center's up on your side of the board. Now we'll show you these two pieces of the puzzle. I know it's early. You might want to take a guess. No? All right. Continue. Make some more selections.
Number 5.
Sewing machine.
Number 25.
Cordless telephone and answering machine. No match there. We go over to our challenger.
Okay, let's try number 4 for the month of my birthday, please.
An electric blanket.
Okay, let's try number 12.
An electric blanket. Way to go, Todd. All right. That prize goes up here on your side. And now we show you these two pieces of the puzzle and ask you, can you solve it?
There's no place like home.
Is it there's no place like home?
No,
it isn't.
Okay.
But that's all right. You've got the idea. Sure,
okay.
You got to take your shot.
Okay,
select again.
Well, let's go with number 10, please.
Sailboat.
Sailboat. I'd like to get that. How about number 2?
Number 2, is it there? Yeah, all right. So I'm going to roll here. Good player.
Lucky, yes.
Let's put the sailboat up here with the electric blanket. Now, we'll show you these two pieces of the puzzle. What can you do, Todd? All right, it's still tough. There's not enough of it showing to make sense yet, but keep going.
Okay, let's try number 23, please.
Right. Wild card, automatic match.
Okay.
If you find another wild card, we're going to give you $500 in cash.
Okay, well, let me try number 14. Did you see that part of the puzzle?
The electric shaver. Let's show you where the other electric shaver is. It's at number one. That prize now goes up on your side of the board. You're building beautifully here in the prize column. You've got three of them up there, and we're going to show you three pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it? All right, go again.
Okay, let's try number 24, please.
Mini vacuum.
Okay, I haven't seen between on 17. Let's try that one.
Number 17 is the video camera. No match there. Over to the champ, Diana.
Number 18.
Sewing machine, you've seen that before.
Number 5.
You've got a good memory. That's where it is, number 5. Let's put it up here on Diana's side of the board. All right, champ, take a look at these two pieces of the puzzle. Can you solve it? No, all right. You're still in control of the board. Keep making matches.
Number 3.
Wild card, okay. That's an automatic match. You're in good shape now. Pick the piece of the puzzle that you think would be most helpful, unless you want to go for a particular prize, but we're getting close now.
Number 13.
All right, let's see how helpful that is. That's a man's manicure kit. That's nice of you. You've already won $21,000 in prizes. Let's find out where the other man's manicure kit is. Oh, looks to be in an important spot. Let's put the prize up there. You've now got three prizes. And Diana, three pieces of the puzzle for you. Can you solve it? Right. Go again.
Number 17.
Number 17 is the video camera.
Can't remember where I saw that. 24?
Is that where it is? No, that's the mini vacuum. I have a feeling that Todd's getting excited here.
Yeah.
If body language is any indication, this man thinks he knows how to solve this puzzle, but he's got to make a match.
Let's try number 25, please.
Number 25 is a cordless telephone and answering machine. We haven't seen that before.
Number 22, please.
Is that where the other one is? Yes, all right. That's a match. Fourth prize for our challenger, Todd Dreyer. Now, Todd, take a look at these two pieces of the puzzle and solve it if you can.
Only her hairdresser knows for sure.
Is it only her hairdresser knows for sure. Yes, it is, and we've got a new concentration champion. All right, Todd. That means you get to keep all of these prizes. We'll tell you about those in a moment, but right now we'll show the folks at home how we solved the puzzle. We've got the Ho plus N plus Lay plus Her. Only her. Hair plus dress. Hairdress plus or. Hairdressor. Nose for. S-H plus or. Sure. Only her hairdresser knows for sure. Harkening back to the good old days when the original concentration was on. Todd, come on down here, champ.
Okay.
Join me if you will. We're going to have to say goodbye to Diana Derrick, but Diana, you're going to take away some good memories of concentration, I'm sure. You've got all of those prizes, and you've got the brand new Renault Alliance convertible. Total winnings for you, $20,938.
Thank you. I've had a wonderful time. Thank you.
All righty. For our new champion, Todd Dreyer, Gene, tell him about some of his winnings.
All right, Alex, an electric shaver, an electric blanket, and a cordless phone and answering machine. MCE Quality Electronics featuring a Speakeasy Supreme cordless phone with memory dialing and a dual cassette answering machine with beeperless remote and call screening furnished by MCE. And a sailboat. Snark Sun Chaser 2 is a roomy, high-performance sailboat. Easily carries four passengers, converts to rowboat or motorboat furnished by Snark Boats. And, of course, you have won a total in prizes of $2,084. Congratulations,
Todd. You're one of those cars. When we come back on Concentration, following this. Our new champion, Todd Dreyer, has the right attitude. He says, all right, let's go for it. Okay, Todd, you know what you've got to do to win the car. Sorry. You want to make the matches. We're going back to our base time of 35 seconds because Diana won a car last time out. Let's see if we can give away two of them in the same half hour. 35 seconds on the clock. The game board is up there, 15 squares. Good luck to you. Off you go.
One, two.
No match.
Three, four.
No match.
Five, six.
No match.
Seven, three.
No match.
Eight, two.
No match.
Nine, seven.
No match.
Five, 11.
No match.
11, two.
No match.
10, one.
That's a match.
12, two.
No match.
13, seven.
That's a match.
Eight, six.
No match. Not to worry. First time out is always tough. Out. Diana showed that, but she showed also how easy it is the second time out. You've got $2,084 in prizes, and we're coming back with more on Concentration right after this.
Thank you.
big, big day for us here on Concentration. Over $20,000 in prizes. Could be more of the same tomorrow. Join us then, won't you? Todd will be back. We'll introduce the challenger for him.
A member of our studio audience will receive Tappan's Turnabout. Turns the food to give you more even cooking, and the browning element browns and crisps food to make your food look as good as it tastes, furnished by Tappan. And some of our departing contestants will receive your choice of one of these Jules Jurgensen Classic Series Diamond Dial watches, elegantly styled. His with 20 genuine diamonds, hers with 10, furnished by Jules Jurgensen. The Regency R1070 programmable 10-channel scanner lets you tune in to police, fire, emergency, and weather broadcasts, furnished by Regency. Harvest Saver Dehydrator preserves delicious fruits and vegetables, makes rich creamy yogurt, grows salad sprouts, and makes fruit roll-ups, furnished by Harvest Saver. A supply of Flavor Aid makes you glad you're thirsty. Regular or pre-sweetened with 100% NutraSweet assorted delicious flavors. One package makes 2 quarts Flavor Aid. Creamettes, premium quality in the famous green box. Creamettes, cooked up tender without sticking together. Look for our new low-calorie recipes in current women's magazines. New Glade Litter Fresh. Cat lovers will love the way new Litter Fresh works to eliminate litter box odor. This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration. I'm Mark Goodson, television production.